Well, we all know who he is, Thurgood Marshall, but not many people know this case.
Yes.
I mean, I didn't know anything about it. After seeing the film, I was so moved. I mean, you did a brilliant job.
Oh,
bravo.
Thank you.
Did you know about this case?
I did not, which was a big part of the appeal. Because if you don't know the case, you don't know the outcome.
Yes.
Is he innocent? Is he guilty? Does the jury care if he's innocent or guilty? Now, you have the makings of a great legal thriller because you don't know.
I think your fans are going to be really surprised to see you in this role. This is something very different than what you've done before.
It's so funny because I trained for 4 years at a conservatory studying drama at Carnegie Mellon and fell into comedy. That became the niche. But this is something that has always spoken to my soul. And it's something that I feel enormously blessed to be a part of.
What do you think is going to surprise everybody the most about Thurgood Marshall and his early NAACP days?
You know, when they think of Thurgood Marshall, they have placed him on a pedestal and put the robes on him and said, Judge Justice Marshall. So they won't know that he was a cold dude.
Mm-hmm.
He had a certain swagger that allowed him to do the things that he was able to do.
How different do you think it would be if this case were being tried today in 2017?
The only difference between that case in 1941 and this case today is that you got 24-hour news cycles. So you'd be TMZing constantly. It would be wall-to-wall coverage. That's one of the things I liked about it as a story because it seemed so relevant to now.
To switch gears a little bit, I hear you're going to be in the upcoming Black Panther, Marvel's
yes.
Black Panther, with Chadwick.
Correct.
You want to give your fans a little, like, maybe snippet of what we can expect from this character?
He is a character from T'Challa's past, and without fear of losing any limbs from my body, because the Marvel Universe is very serious
I
about
know.
Their secrecy, that's all I can say.
That's it?
That's it.
All right. I'll let you have that.